Yeah.
The first action on loading would be to check with the worm to make sure the barrel's clear, and then mopped out with a damp sheepskin mop to put out any embers or flames that might be still down the barrel, which might cause a pre-ignition on a new cartridge. Once the barrel's cleared, a round is inserted through the muzzle end and rammed home, and the ventsman, gun commander, will insert a fuse, raise his right hand, or her right hand in this case, Carly, that they're ready to fire. So on the command, prepare to fire. Fire.
Shoot! On the double!